how to make joystick like this. Add image in the quadrant of the screen. Add empty game object in the center of that image and make it a bit smaller. Add second smaller image inside that game object. Create script. Make it inherit I pointer up handler, I pointer down handler, and I drag handler. Implement those interfaces. Add fields for outer and inner circles. Calculate position in onDrag method. Subtract press position from outer circle position. Clamp its magnitude to half the size of outer circle. Assign calculated position to arc of position of inner circle. Add vector to field. Calculate input vector in onDrag method. Divide anchored position of inner circle by half the size of outer circle. Optionally, you can also rotate the inner circle. Calculate rotation in onDrag method. Calculate assign angle between vector to up and input vector, then turn it into quaternion from error and assign it into rocker rotation. Call onDrag in onPointer down method. Reset values in onPointer up method. Add script as component and assign values in inspector. You can make input vector static to make it easily accessible or assign it to field in external script in which you handle all your inputs. In any case, that's the result. Hope it was useful. Check out my other videos and subscribe.